Hello everybody, this is Mama Utter, and this is the first day that we are coming to the 2019 Minnesota State Fair on the West Mound. It's a great Minnesota get-together. We got here around 6:30 this morning, so we're having an early morning, and we're going to have a late night tonight. We're going to stay and watch the free...
Food's all gone already?
What?
I said the food's gone already.
Yeah, we're going to stay and watch the Belinda Carlisle concert, and... Our first stop of the day was a place that we found last year, kind of by accident. It's called Mancini's Al Fresco, and they have really good breakfast food. I had an egg and cheese sandwich, and Carl had a ham egg and cheese sandwich, if I'm not mistaken. And now we're going to go next door and get some coffee, because coffee is the fuel of the state fair. And this is the first year I just got my brand new pouch here. And his name is Max. We named him after the car that we had, Max, because we're psycho like that. And so he's getting tested out pretty good today. And we'll see how he does, see how he holds up. And we're going to go get some coffee and then go squish some baby animals.